Hi everyone, today we're going to speak about Bro 1990X side conveyor machines, a new feature that we've made available from software version 2.8 or higher is the auto boom position. I really like this feature because it helps you save time and be even more efficient during your picking. So let's find out. A first functionality of the auto boom position is the automatic folding and unfolding. At the back of the handle, press 1 second on the right hand side button and your side conveyor will fold and unfold automatically, going from rod position back to a head-on position. As a result, you will be able to approach your fields, unfolding your arm and saving time. However, be careful on any objects, trees, posts or bystanders that may be on the clearance of the side conveyor during action. Another cool feature of the auto boom position is that you can record two positions for your side conveyor. One for the work, for unloading, and one for the headland or changing gondolas. Automatically, when you are transversing your crop either to the hopper or to the side conveyor, it will allow the side conveyor automatically to position one or the other position. Let's take an example. I am harvesting and putting the crop on the hopper. By pressing on C2, the transverse conveyor will slide toward the side conveyor, as well as the side conveyor will move down to its work position. Then, when I want to change gondolas, pressing A2 twice will automatically transverse the conveyor to the hopper and move up automatically the side conveyor to its headland position. To save your positions for the side conveyor, put this position either for the headlands or for the work, and then press headland position. It will save automatically the current position of the arm for the headlands. Likewise for the harvesting, lower or position your arm for unloading, and pressing that button, harvesting, will record automatically the position for the side conveyor for work. If you want to disconnect the auto boom position during work, disengage those two buttons here. It will allow you to stay only with one working position for your side conveyor during work.